everyone, and we're back. My name is Biscar the Tanager, and I'm here playing some Dragon Age Inquisition, and my hair is fluffy and short. Let's keep playing, shall we? I still don't know where I need to go. I know the thing is right up here, and it's probably right up there somewhere. Let's go in this general direction. Maybe it'll lead us somewhere. And by maybe, I mean it's not going to, and we're just going to be lost for the rest of the game. I'm actually not going to get past this section. We talked about this. Unless maybe this leads me somewhere? Or if you just leave me out, it could be that too, I guess. Doesn't really help me in any way, but I'll take that. Snip, snip, snip. Still nothing! Oh wait, we're headed back towards the purple! Come on, we gotta get to the purple. I must get to the purple. Show me the eye of truth. Or a dragonborn. No! Ooh! I've discovered the upper walkway, okay? And an ocularium. Yoink. There's one! There's supposed to be four of them here. I don't know where they'd be. How is there four? Oh, well, there's another one. We still got two more to find. Oh, three and I feel like I'm missing one that is probably extremely obvious. There it is. Got it. He said that one of his Paragon Bluster. I'll be taking that. Yay! Alloy Metal Resist. Oh, claim that! In the name of the Inquisition! And now let's go get ourselves a Sherd. If I can reach the Sherd without destroying everything. Do what? Oh, there's the Sherd. Sherd! Intrinsic pool. Okay. I'm gonna take the Witherstock and oh, I can't get back up there, can I? Balls! Okay, I guess I'm going down. Whee! And I died. Well, almost. Not dead yet! As my party members are probably looking at me going, this girl's a moron. Why are we letting her lead us again? Let's go back this way, and back through the thing, and back through the stuff, and hopefully- wait, what, did that already respawn? Or am I going in the completely opposite direction of where I originally went? I might be going completely the opposite direction of where I originally went. Would not surprise me. Whee! Oh dear. Okay. Oh, I guess there was two ways to get up here. I am okay with this. This one leads me back into the giant purple eye. Oh, hey, I'm back at the ocularium, okay. Let's go this way, because there's a Sherd. Wait a minute. This seems precarious. This way. Give me the thing. Well, at least there's a Sherd, like, right there. Shards found. Lots. Anything else? Oh. Oh. I'm seeing a thing, but I do not see a thing. I do not care that much. Temple! Unlock with power of 6 shards.
I think it's time you stopped playing the wounded party with me,
but Barrett. I have more than 6 shards.
Ignoring the times you actually wounded me.
Ignoring the times you actually wounded me.
I questioned you and then brought you to Haven so you could tell your story to the Divine.
What then? Thanks, Varric. We believe you. See you around.
Do not pretend to be an innocent bystander. I could have done far worse with full justification.
Full justification?
For not torturing
me. Yes, thank you for not torturing me. Because, you know, torture totally gets accurate information out of people. No game! Not enough! I'm busy! Open! Unlock the door. Cool! That did bug kiss. Oh. Never mind, it did open. Hello? Game, stop making me turn in circles! This way. There's something there? Loot! Money. I will be taking this. Explore the chamber. Oh, it has money. Wait, what? Monster! Corpse. Are they just not going to attack me at all? There they go, just take a minute. Here, let's do that one. No, he's doing it for us! Where is Vivian? Vivian, what are you doing back there? Excuse your face, get your butt over here. Honey, thank you. God, maybe I should have just brought Solas. Maybe I'll go get Solas, huh? How would that make you feel? Well, then maybe you should do as I instruct. Green velvet. Loot. If this place is locked and stuff, why is it on fire? Ooh, belt of fire resistance. More loot. Ow.
Are you all right?
Oh, I got more fire resistance. That was weird.
I feel a bit strange. Whatever magic rests here, it was drawn straight to you. It's left you unharmed. If it wasn't a trap...
So it has to have something to do with what's in my hand, doesn't it? It has something to do with what's in my hand. I am willing to bet on that. Give me the money! Money. This place is just a giant loot farm. One over here? Yep, I forgot one. I always forget something. So let's go. Vivian, why are you standing on the sarcophagus?
Because I like dead things.
Why do you sound like a chain smoker?
Because I am a chain smoker. Do you have a problem with that?
No, not really. You just sound a lot different than you do during a cutscene.
Don't question my beautiful voice.
Okay. Open the thing.
We need more shards.
Wait, what? Now, oh, I have to get lots and lots of shards to open this place up. Okay, it's a progressive thing. That makes sense. Okay. Can I open this one? The cold endured. So this one's gonna give me cold resistance. But cold! Boom. No! Ow! Get off of me! Varric, move! Thank you, Varric.
No problem, babe.
Can we be a romance now?
No.
Why not?
Because my heart will always be on belong to Bianca.
But if your heart always belongs to Bianca, it's not like you can have sex with a crossbow.
Oh, what do you know, Harold?
Why do you sound like Vivian?
Because I'm also a chain smoker.
I think you guys have a problem. You should get that looked at. Now I'm gonna get smacked in the face by fire. Or frost. Is this gonna turn me into some kind of god? Because I'd be okay with that. There it is. Oh! Got some more. More gold! Mine. I don't think I'm gonna have enough shards to open up the next one. Loot! No! Game! Sacrificial dagger? Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna have enough to do that one. And I might be just short to open this one, too. Yep, don't have enough. Okay. So we need more shards. Which is probably going to be a progressive thing, because I don't think... Wait, what? Oh. Boop. Oh, it's just a light. Hey, let me move. I don't want that. Why'd you give it to me? I don't want it. Activate. Okay. Is that like that thing we found in the hinterlands? I guess. But we don't have enough shards to do anything else here, so let's go onward and see if we maybe can get some more shards elsewhere. Like in the Storm Coast. Or the hinterlands. Or here! Don't think I- Hi, Mr. Fennec! Can I drop this? Okay. I need to map that button better. The searchy button is in a terrible, terrible position. That's it. Oh, that's the thing I don't care about, because I'm out in the open and I don't need a veil fire when I'm out in the open. What's my map say? My map says there's a lot of stuff over there. My map also says landmark. And a rift. Let's go see if we can take care of that rift. Rift, 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 rift. Get finished for no reason. I'm a horrible, horrible murdering scumbag. I am okay with this. Now, can I get back up there is the question. I cannot. Great. I'm gonna fall! Ow! Itchy nug. Okay. It's a fat, giant nug. I like nugs. They're cute. And adorable. And awesome. And everybody should like nugs. And kill all the nugs so I can take their skin for building crafting items later. I don't know why I want to use nug skin in particular, but I want to use nug skin, so we're going to use nug skin. Everything will be made out of nug skin because they're adorable. So I'm going to murder them all. Hello? Hello? Okay, so we got this one. Yeah, upper walkway, blah, blah, blah. Now let's see if I've messed up. Can I keep going this way? I can keep going this way. Paragon's Luster. Yoink. Give it. Yay! I can fill that requisition. Oh, hey! Didn't I come here earlier?
We should look around.
Oh, that probably goes up there, doesn't it? Ooh, more deep mushrooms. Because I didn't actually finish that part, so hopefully there's a way for me to get back up there. Mushroom! Gazazzy mushroom, gazazzy mushroom. Mushy, mushy, mushroom, mushroom. Shroom, 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 shroom. Alright, it's gone. Okay. It says that there's a rift over here. Pull it. Time to do some parkour! Herrick, your hair is very shiny because I'm still on medium quality. No! You, knock it off. There we go. I didn't know that it fell after time. That will get annoying. This way? I'm going towards the rift! Going towards the rift! And I went past the rift? Is this gonna just take me right out to the oasis or something? Yep, that's the oasis. Okay, let's not go that way. Cassandra's hair is very shiny as well. It's like everybody just took a jump into a lake or something. Oh, I just got my hair cut today and it's so bouncy. Ah. Okay, enough playing with my hair. Get off of that fire before you catch yourself on fire, you silly girl. Silly gooseling. Silly Dalish. Dalish gooseling. Don't question it. Maybe I go up this way? I just went in a giant circle! How do I game? Okay. Got an idea. There's a sherd. Oasis camp. landmark. Let's go all the way back to the desert camp. Yes. Maybe we can get through things from there. Like, go one area and... I don't know. Don't know! Game, stop making me go in random directions. That's nice, I'm busy. Okay, I already looked through this one. We want to go over there. Okay, it's gonna... Boop boop bee doop. Bee doop bee doop bee doop. Nothing here except a giant. Probably priceless artifact, but I don't care about that. It's not Androsti's ashes, therefore I get what? Well, I found the rift! Hi! That's a rift. Oh god! Why do I have aggro on everything? Kill it, please. Not going free! Oh, cool! If you get too far from it, they go away. Disrupt it! Disrupt it! Thank you! Even though it doesn't have the spiky things, I can still disrupt it. I should probably keep my hands on the controller. That might help. Wait for it. The other camp already. Ow! You're off of me! Boop. No good way! No good way! I am the party protagonist, and by party protagonist I mean I rule this joint. Don't say it!
Back me up!
Yes, please, back me up! I need to disrupt the prince. Because if I don't, who will? Stop it! Busy! I'm gonna die. And you're all gonna laugh at me. No! Disrupt it, Dr. Ant! Boom. There you go, you jerk. Wait, does that mean I- Yes, I got close. Okay, good. Woo!
You are not from Olay.
A little closer than I
Neither thought. Are you, clearly. I ask because of your accent. I would have thought, once you joined the court, that which makes you different can be a burden or a source of strength, my dear. Which
She has a Ferelden accent, I think.
I wish
British
someone
lit.
Had told me that when I was younger.
Where am I going? Paragon's Luster, I'm taking that. I probably should have turned in the requisition order, but I forgot, so we'll do it later. I can probably use Paragon Luster for something else, maybe. Where am I going? Going in completely the opposite direction for where I wanted to go. That's not helpful at all. Bonk. I wonder if I can get across this way. Ooh, there's another Paragon's Luster. Let's see if I can get over there. Whee! Gimme. Oh, there's a shard! Okay, I didn't even see that. Yoink. Can I just break these down, these walls here? That'd probably make everything easier. Just you know, boom! Nope! Sorry guys, it didn't get scary like that. You should really be more careful, Harold. Is that Vivienne or Varric? It's Cassandra! What? Now you talk like a smoker? Yes, we have all been chain smokers since we were quite small. Y'all got problems. They all got problems. Keep getting my new haircut in my mouth. That's not where my new haircut goes. My new haircut does not go in my mouth. Where am I going? I don't even know. I don't even know. I'm completely lost. Lost. I just went in a giant circle. This is gonna be the episode when Scarlet goes into giant circles. Oh, Dragonborn. Yoink. How do I get over there? Wait, I got an idea! This might be crazy, and might get me killed, but what else new? Ah! Game! Trying to throw me off a cliff. Don't you know that I throw myself off cliffs? I could probably do this a slightly safer way. Wait a minute. Never mind, that place doesn't even go anywhere! Oh wait, can I just use that as a land bridge? Let's see, because if I could, that'd make everything easier. Ooh, what's that? Serpent stone mine. I wonder if I could just get up there. I just want to get up there! What's in here? Date mushroom. I'll take that. If this leads me back to the Oasis, I swear to God I'm probably going to scream. I swear to the gods of the Dales that I'm going to scream. It's taking me straight to the Oasis. That is the... wait. Is that... yeah, that's the Oasis. I'm not going to scream! I'm not going to scream, for one reason and one reason. Vivid move! Because it did take me to a shield bash wall. Ooh, mosaic piece. Yoink. And because it took me to there, we are going to use her. Come here, Cassie. Your hair is so shiny. Bash that. Oh. Wrong button!
We can cut through here.
Cool. Who needs ladders? I don't need ladders. Wait a minute. Oh, Cassandra can just... God damn it. She could have just beat those down. I wish I'd know... grenades? It's a grenade! Everyone's hair is way too shiny. I'm gonna really have to fix this graphical issue. Everyone's hair is... this goes right out to the... I will never get to the center of this area. I'm gonna just be running around the Oasis forever and probably doing most of this off screen. You know what? I'm taking my issues on this nug. Come here! Nug. Yeah, you damn straight, you're dead. I'll take your skin. It's mine now. That made me feel slightly better. So let's see if we can actually get up there somehow. Come on. It's another nug! Time to make myself feel even better, guys. Come here! I'm not going to hurt you. Don't worry about it, little cutesy-cutesy-cutesy-nin. Cutesy-nin. That's the name. You are cutesy-nin the nug, and guess what I do to cutesy-nin the nug? Ba-ba-ba-boom. Ow, he blew up! That's gross! I love it! Nothing here. Let's go up, up, up to the burning ring. Fuck you. Deep shroom. I will take that. Okay, now let's see if there's a way I can actually get... Seriously, is this gonna work? Please tell me this works. No, I'm busy! Let me go up, I want to... damn the invisible walls! There's gotta be a way to get over there. See, doesn't that look like some kind of bridge? That looks like some kind of bridge to me. I try going up this way. Like all the way this way and to bumfuck nowhere. Hello, Mr. Fennec. Hello, Mr. Fennec. Time to go hunting! And now you're dead. And you exploded! Well, at least I didn't have to worry about skinning it. Hey! Wait, what?
We should turn back.
Oh, I think I reached the edge of the map. I think that's what that means. Yeah. Come on, let me run. Thank you. So apparently we can only go so far before the game yells at me. I swear I can get up there so- wait, but you are a hyena. There are two of you now. Boop. Probably should have done that on Cassie. That probably would have been- oh, balls! Vivian, tank! Eat my tank! And then you die, please? Please die. And now you're dead? still alive.
Thank you.
Thank you, Captain. Why are there so many of them? I think his game's angry because I said you'd try and leave this area.
But no, you're not allowed to leave. You will never leave.
Varric is over there just soloing that guy. I should probably help him.
Why do the hyenas have more health than a person?
You'd think a trained soldier with armor and everything would have slightly more health. Hello? Are you okay there, Poppins? You okay?
I'm gonna call you Schmitty. Your name is Schmitty the Evil Wolf.
I wonder if I can come see Schmitty later. Probably not. He will probably vanish as soon as I get far enough away.
But isn't he so cute? Isn't Schmitty so cute? Come here, Schmitty.
Boom, boom, boom. That does nothing. Fuck all that does. Let's keep trying to see if there is some way for me to get up there. There probably should be. I will assume so. If not, I'll probably go on to doing this off-screen somehow. Serpent Stone! Fine. And... Oh, this is what I was looking for, I think, maybe. Because this is going towards the camp. Which is where I was trying to get to.
Stratos.
Oh, hey. Where am I doing? Oh, ring! It's over here. The ring quest is over here. We shall go do that. What's that? I don't know, but I'm getting it. It is... Serpent Stone! Yoink!
All of the crafting components!
I have no idea if these will be useful for anything whatsoever beyond the, questicle that I need them for, so let's take them all. What's that? More Serpent Stone. Take it.
Why are you so obsessed with Serpent Stone?
Vivian, seriously. Wear a nicotine patch or something. Your poor throat.
Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe we should just get to a cutscene so you can see what my actual voice sounds like. Yeah, leave her alone, Harold.
Varric, not you two. Everybody in Dragon Age is chain smokers.
Spiders!
Oh, I got the spiders! Oh god. Yep, this was probably a bad idea. And by probably, I mean it was most definitely a bad idea. Sure you can, ow. What if I pause this in? Okay, Cassie. Drink that. Me. Get out of here! Jesus. I don't think this is going to end well. Oh god, there's so many spiders. That didn't end well. Can I zoom out, please? That'd help. Apparently not! Oh, this is where I die horribly. Going to die. Bye, Vivian!
Run, Vivian!
Run! Ow. Oh god, how far back is this going to take me? Oh, well, that's not so bad. Let's do this smart now. Go this way. Let's see if we can just nab one of them. Gotcha, you bastard! Let's just try not to aggro them all at once. Which is probably what I'm going to do right about now, isn't it? How is she dead already? How are they even? What's this? Come on, we need to bring back Cassie! Give me the mana! Shit. Hurry. now! Run away, Vivian! Run away!
Run!
Run like your life depends on it, because it does. Oh god! I'm gonna die. Horribly. Horrendously, even. Wait, maybe if I steal aggro and they keep off of Vivienne?
My dear Cassandra.
Yes!
Whatever persuaded you to bring Varric to the Conclave?
I wanted him to testify about the events at Kirkwall to the Divine. He wrote all of that down.
Win by running away. I like this plan.
The Divine also wanted him to autograph her copy of Hardin Hightown.
What? You never told me that.
The Divine wanted him to autograph something for her. That's cute.
Feel flattered.
That our former Divine kidnapped and brutalized her favorite authors?
Yes.
Thrilled.
You know, they didn't do too bad to you, Eric. Be honest there. Oh, crap. You need to use this. You need to get out of that. What? I didn't do it! God damn it, Cassandra! Get up. Oh god, I'm dying! Run away again! Okay, let's try this again. Ow. Oh god, I'm being chased by a spider! Now get away from me! Now go away! 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 Did I get far enough away? Yay! Okay then, well that was a clusterfuck that I will hopefully finish in the next video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all